Hey gang, gang, gang. So Mama Bree is in the kitchen. Right now she's making some grits because you won't believe what she's cooking, guys. She is making fish and grits. These right here are Spot. I'm not sure if they sell these everywhere in the world, but a lot of people here in the country, they like Spots. It's not a really fishy fish. It's a very clean fish. It's really good. And she has them seasoned here with some, I think some adobo.
That's it.
And then she uses this special breader. So this is the breader right here in the bag. It's hot and spicy breader. And I'll show you guys the bag. Do we have a bag?
You see the bigger thing.
So this is the breader. It's called Atkinson Seafood Spicy Breader, y'all. It's the bomb on everything. I'll be back to show you guys when she batter them up. All right, so she got her first one going in the grease. So this is how she do it. Put it back. Oh God. That bread
will choke you.
Since it's Cajun, it will choke you guys. Jesus.
Choke the shit out of you.
So that's a fish. Look at that. Yes. My dog ain't got no bread on the front.
Oh.
Sorry guys,
continue. Oh, you heard about this bridge collapse in Miami?
Oh.
DB was just telling me about it.
Lord.
Must be all over the news.
Jesus. That, y'all. Not like some hot, fresh fish. If you are a fish lover, you know.
Oh, we about to get it. And honey, baby.
Got the grits on. And look what I'm gonna be doing. Woo! Crawfish mukbang. So make sure y'all stay tuned for that video.
Damn.
She got the milk for the grits. Bless you, girl.
Thank you. Let's get this going. Woo! Big thing. Take the wheel, Lord. Take the wheel.
Stay alive, y'all. Live. Comment below if you like grit fish and grits. And if you like cheese and your grits, comment below too.
Can't stand on lumpy grits.
No lumps.
Mm-mm. Creamy grits. Creamy buttery grits.
Mm-hmm. Gotta have the butter, guys.
Gotta have the butter, baby.
If we didn't learn anything from Paula Deen, we know butter is life. She loves some butter. And I'll be back to show you how the fish look once you take them out, guys. All right, y'all, she just flipped them. They're looking right crisp. She got one more to fry. She only picked up 3 pieces.
No, I got 6, but I'm only cooking 3.
Oh.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Hits you.
Mama Bria. I mean, I missed her on the camera.
Hey, hi.
She don't put me on the camera no more.
Anyways.
She fired me, y'all.
I was sick, so I was down for a couple weeks.
Yeah, she was sick, but I could have held her camera. Mm-hmm. You know how they do.
No, I don't.
They want to blame everything. No, I could have used the camera. I could have been going live, but oh no. Oh no, baby. I'm sorry, y'all. I love those fins. I had to save it. That didn't already come off.
Oh, that's funny. Ka-choo!
Mm-hmm.
You taking them out yet?
No.
Oh.
I like
it. So she about to lock and load. Pulling out the first piece, y'all. Look at that. Golden brown. Fried hard. Yes. Look at that, y'all. Ain't nobody.
Mama get ready to eat.
I'll show you guys her plate in a minute.
Cheese and grits. That's it, people.
All right, y'all. This is the finished product. Mama Brie plate. She made some spots, croakers, and cheese grits, guys. Make sure you guys comment below if you enjoy this meal as well. Bye, gang.